Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Columbus presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with my good friend Greg Williams, alma mater from the University of Akron. Greg, you guys have a great event coming up in January, and he's celebrating Martin Luther King's legacy. Absolutely. How good is that?
Well, we think it's a fantastic event. We think it's one that everybody in the public should attend. So it's the 33rd annual Ohio Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Commemorative Celebration. It's on January 11, 2018 at 12 noon. It's at Trinity Episcopal Church in downtown Columbus, mm-hmm. at the corner of 3rd and Broad Streets. You know, it's an especially memorable occasion for us because it does, as you said, commemorate the 50th anniversary of his death.
Now, if you work downtown, there is no reason why you should go to an event because only lasts what?
It only lasts about 75 minutes. It's free and it's open to the public.
And I hear you're gonna have like singers and all kinds of great stuff out there.
Absolutely. So we're gonna have the Fort Hays High School Choir performing. We're also gonna hear some of the best speeches that you'll ever hear delivered by young people ranging in age from 10 to 18, talking about what Dr. King's legacy means to them.
And you bring this event with the Ohio Department of Administrative Services. How important is for your group to be part of this celebration?
Well, we think it's not only important for us to be a part of it, we think it's important for all Ohioans to be a part of it because it does help us to remember that we are all Ohioans and that we are united as Dr. King's legacy commemorates.
Thank you, Greg. Para Flash Informativo, hasta mañana.